You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures to you.
Your wife has defaulted the masquerade court. And you are there gathering now, getting ready to murder here and burn this house down.
Yes, sir.
Chief, how can you allow that to happen? How?
Please, you can't be in this village and allow you to burn down my house.
Chief.
Naka, this is beyond me and you. Don't chief me. Why are you not there when your wife defaulted the masquerade court?
Chief, please don't. You have to help me, please.
Help you do what? Help you do what?
Okay.
How dare I default today?
Okay.
When they broke my bucket and threw the gallon on the floor and flogged Azuka, where were you? Now you are here. I saw them. It was okay. And that round boy. I saw them now. An old boy. I saw them. I seized their shirt.
And I couldn't come.
I put it down.
Naka! In Anukwa!
Please.
They are talking about the work she did before she's doing. Naka! She has a mask, the masquerade.
Don't listen to her.
Look, Elo, you have married.
Go.
You are married.
Go. Don't disturb us. Go.
Please.
Look, let me see how you will not provide 21 goats, 15 tubers of yam, 14 kola nuts, and Ijiji.
Set the fly high.
And other etcetera,
They are disturbing us here. Go.
Okay.
Go and bite and boil it.
Okay. Okay.
I slap you now.
We shall see now.
Don't tell me that
we shall see. I'm going, No
hey, go.
So well,
when you're hungry now, you want to come and bring another new rule. You want to eat goats. You want to eat goats.
Why are you doing this now?
You still want to eat goats.
Madam Trouble.
How can he still want to eat goats?
21 goats. How? Honey? Honey? Where am I going to get 21 goats?
Mazibe!
Mazi, I'm finished.
Mazi, I am finished!
Naka, what?
Hi! I am finished.
Okay. What happened?
Iche Ude just left my house. He said that the youths and masquerade people are coming to burn down my house.
That what happened?
Eliza! Eliza went to fight masquerade people. Is that Fort Masquerade?
I saw this thing coming. I knew it. I knew she would do this.
You said?
Help him now. Say something.
He said they find me 21 goats. 21 goats. 15 tubers of yam. 7 fowl. And so many other things I can't even remember. Where do I get the money to buy these things? Hey!
Say something now!
And if you don't provide them, you will certainly burn down your house.
That is where the problem lies. That is the problem! I don't have money to provide them and they will burn down my house. What do I do? Hey!
You have to help me talk to Ichen Doka.
Hey!
You go. If you want me to go down.
Hey!
I will talk to the elders. I will talk to the elders.
Hey!
Please, my elders. I am begging. I am pleading. See, things have been so hard. In fact, things were already bad for me. That was why I left the city and came back to the village for good. I cannot afford these things you are demanding.
I can't afford it. Please, just have mercy on me. You can't do this to me. Please.
My fellow elders, please, we are pleading. Tamper justice with mercy. Please. Our people say that all of us own the masquerade. All of us are in the masquerade court. Please, we are pleading. Please.
But what must be done, and be done well. After all, she defaulted. Nobody sent her. Did we? Are you serious?
Mazube, we are aware, and we are also aware that there is a solution to every problem.
Yes,
we know. We are aware. Biko.
We are just pleading. We are begging you, as leaders of this court, please cut down on the fine so that we'll be able to afford it.
Yes, she needs to be taught a good lesson so that others will not talk with her masquerade.
Oh.
Huh? A woman for that. A woman to talk with her masquerade. No.
Maka, get up. Just get up from there.
Thank you. Thank you, my fellow elders. I thank you very much, my fellow elders. I thank you very much. We have one goat, one fowl, and four kola nuts.
Yes.
Please, we are pleading. We plead. Please accept what we have.
It will not spoil in my own hand, but you know that she will be the one to prepare all these things herself.
Yes.
At Naka's house.
Yes.
And all the drinks, all will be complete. There will be no for that side though.
No problem.
We thank you. Elisa, you have to calm down. Please, just calm down. This is a very big temptation. I pray that our men will be able to calm the elders and the youth, as it's very disastrous.
Ah.
I don't like it.
It will be disastrous. They should plan their own. I will also plan my own. What do you mean? Somebody intimidated us, broke my bucket, threw Azuka's gallon on the floor, flogged Azuka on top, and you are here supporting them. Do not worry. I will show them something. I will show them. They should go ahead and plan. Me too. I'm getting ready for them. You think I'm that kind of person that they can intimidate? Huh?
Elisa, you a woman. Take it easy. You cannot win against tradition.
You cannot
fight against it.
No problem.
And you cannot win, that is it.
No problem. They should plan their own and win. Me too, I will plan my own in my own way and I will win. They will not intimidate me. I will show them. By the time I am done with them, they will differentiate who is mad and who is completely crazy. Which happens to me. I will show them. I will first of all spray them perfume. Psyom, psyom, psyom. Sisimio, sisimio, sisimio. Tan tan tan, quam 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 quam, quam 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 quam. They will see.
In fact, I don't even know where to start thanking you people. I don't know. What would I have done without you? What?
Maka.
How come on the guy Jackal? As in a own way, man, look, own way go. You have us. We are your kinsmen. We are your backbone. So don't worry. Don't worry. Hey, that reminds me. I have one fowl at home. I'll bring it. I'll bring that.
That is out of it.
Hey!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't worry, don't worry.
Naka, this is what a bad wife can cause.
Eliza.
I must tell you, Eliza is a woman with issues. Mm. And you need to warn her.
Yes.
Mm.
Yes.
I have a goat at home. Mm? I'll bring a goat.
Yes.
Naka! Wait. Listen. We are your backbone.
Yes. So
I will provide the cola nut and the drinks. I don't even know what to say.
Happiness. Don't worry.
Let's go home. It is you, my brother. It is.
Yeah. Do not just go there. Do not just go there. Don't you dare begin to blame me for this issue on ground now. People intimidated your wife. Men intimidated your own wife. Instead of to stand up for me, you're here blaming me.
Stand up for what? Stand up for what? Why are you like this? Why? Why are you always tormenting my life? Why?
I do not blame you. I do not blame you at all. They know that you are weak. That is why they are buying you to go and bring goats. Because they know you will be scared. You are poor now. You rush and go and bring it and give it to them.
See your life. You see your life? If I did not go to meet some of my kinsmen who followed me to go and beg, where would I have got money to buy 21 goats? Well, you should thank your lucky stars. At least I begged them and they accepted to take one goat and one fowl. See, the punishment is that you will cook it for them and also beg them.
All I have to do is cook the goat meat and then apologize to them.
Yes, now.
And they will eat it.
Uh-huh.
Go and sleep. I will do that. I will cook it and I will also apologize to them.
Hey, if you have been doing like this now, there won't be troubles.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Right, let's go inside and sleep.
Who is we? Who is left? I said I am not sleeping in that place until you repair it. Isn't your chiriki? I said, let's go there and sleep.
You want to make it a habit to sleep here?
This is my new room. I will sleep here until you fix that room.
Well, no, we don't have to quarrel about it though. Like I said, I went to see some elders and they were talking about one evil spirit that comes out once in a while and attack people who are not well grounded in the village way of life. I didn't even understand what that means, but I may be city people.
No, I just said I should. Don't know.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going inside.
I will not sleep inside that room. I'm going to sleep right here until you fix that room. I'm not moving.
Oh, sister, you called me.
Yes, Ingesha, I called you. Please go to my room, in my handbag. Take money and go and buy me 3 bottles of stout.
What? Sister.
Shh,
please. Sister, what do you mean? One is okay. Now, why do you want to take 3 bottles of stout, Abi Bia? I don't understand.
Huh? 3 bottles of what?
Papa, she wants to forget her sorrow, so she wants to take three bottles of stout.
Huh? Uri, why?
No, beer, me, no, Papa, don't lie down. I'm not drinking anything new.
Listen, my daughter, you don't have to use alcohol to drown your sorrows. All you need now is prayer. Prayer. It is only God that can calm you down.
need to pray very hard and read your Bible. Please. Please.
I've heard you, Papa. I won't joke again. But Papa, anytime I remember this my sickness, it makes me cry, Papa.
Papa, when will all these things stop, Papa? Will this ever stop? Don't you think that this sickness will make men run away from me, Papa?
Believe me when I say that God will take care of this issue at his own time. There is nothing that is impossible for God to do. Just believe me. Pray and read your Bible. Please.
They think they can make me afraid of them. They think that I, Elisa, will be afraid of them. They thought wrong. No problem. They have judged in favor of the masquerades. No problem. I will just leave it in God's hand. Question is that? Is it your night? Or is it your slept? Did I use your eye to sleep? Go and ask your masquerade people if they slept well. You have chosen their side already. I don't want any problems.
Nani. See, I know you're upset. I'm sorry. But the truth of the matter is that if you did not attack them, by now, they would have been the one paying fines.
Hey!
You brought the goat already?
Yes.
Hey.
Be careful with it, it's very stubborn. Take it.
Hey.
My wife will come with the items needed for the cooking of the goat.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. Elisa, how are you?
Honey? Honey? We need to see him.
Oburago. Eh? What if I saw him? What if I heard him? What will change? Huh? What will change if I saw him or heard him? You have all picked your side. You said the masquerade people were right. So stay there. Injustice. Just because you want to eat meat. Meat. You chose the side of the bad people. Eh, no problem. I'll leave it in God's hand. Don't worry, no problem at all.
Very sorry about that. Very sorry. Yes.
Naka, you don't have to be sorry. I am not a visitor here. It is what we have signed. Let me go and remind Okaka and the other Ichiris if they have a case they have forgotten about today.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you. Honey?
Mm-hmm.
You brought goods.
I can see it. He looks exactly like the goat he brought. I can see it.
This is unbelievable. Eh? So Ure is gone. What sort of creatures are women? Eh? In fact, I should be thankful to God that she's gone because she's gone for good. Yes. I wonder what will have become of me in this marriage.
are you?
I'm fine.
Please, I'm sorry the manner I spoke to you yesterday. I'm so sorry. Please pardon my manners, please.
It's okay. We all knew drink was at work. I came to find out how you're doing.
Well, I am happy and I am not happy. I'm equally ashamed of myself. Well, I can say thank God that she's gone, but all the same, it's not right for me to walk into a marriage and jump out of the marriage just like that. I'm not happy that I'm single. Someone who was once married, suddenly is no longer married. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. But I'm happy because, Ure, I don't know the kind of a woman she is. In fact, I have to be very careful with women these days.
Just sorry about that. But first, you have to put yourself together and then see what happens later. If she comes back, fine. If she doesn't, you don't have to bother yourself. After all, there are so many good and beautiful girls around. Even here in our compound.
So many good and beautiful women. Gloria, my experience so far, I have to be very, very skeptical about women. I tell you the truth. Okay, thank you.
Don't bother yourself. There are so many beautiful girls in our compound.
Once again, I want to thank you all. And I am particularly happy that today we have come to a mutual agreement over this issue.
Oh, yes.
If you got Nnaka here, my brother, he's a very gentleman. He's not troublesome. We all know him. Yes. And his late father, very gentle man, still no troubles in this world though, and that's why we call him Mr. Perfect. You see, mana, the problem we men have in this world is women. Mana, we can't do without them. That is why God says that behind every successful man, there is always a woman. Hey, we can't do without them.
Gallo. Thank you.
Kikuchago. It's a bad draw. It's okay.
That is why we will accept whatever you people bring.
Whether you rich or not rich,
don't worry. Huh?
Thank you very much.
We'll take it like that. For peace to reign.
Please, the enjoyment proper will soon begin.
Oh, yes.
It will soon begin.
Oh, yes.
Elisa, I am happy. I thank God that the elders were able to have pity on you.
Oh, you call this having pity on me?
Yes, no.
Yes, you have been worse. I thank God. I thank God too.
Auntie, you know they said you have to beg them when the food is ready.
Yes.
I think the meat is ready. So you have to go and beg them now.
I have to beg them. You have to help me and check. Make sure that they are complete. I have to beg them very, very well.
Bless you.
love you. Oh, banana. Shabby na 1 + 1 supposed to make us 2. What are you good or bad? Oh, not for me and you. Because so 1 + 1 is equal to me.
Yes, I want to go out and see someone.
Nothing can be more depressing. Loving someone but can love you back.
You have to stop thinking about it for now. Just try and organize your life.
So you brought food for me? Huh? So you are this nice?
How can you say that? Have I not been nice to you since we've been living in this compound? Even before you went to my room.
Gloria, frankly speaking, I can't believe that the manner I spoke to you yesterday, you will continue to be nice to me. Eh? Thank you so much for the food.
It's over now. I mean, no one owes a grudge against someone who was drunk. Eat your food before going out.
I will. Thank you again.
When you come back, we'll talk better.
Thank you so much.
Don't drink today, please.
I cross my heart. I promise you, I will not drink today. I will not. Eh? Thank you again for this.
Hey, I am very, very sorry. I am very sorry. You know I am a woman. And we get angry over very little things. Biko. Baram. Baram. Okay. I see. T-boy, I greet you.
Please, don't mention their names. They are not here for you to recognize them.
I am sorry. I am very, very sorry. I will never ever speak to the masquerade anyhow again.
All right.
Neither will I even talk to my elders in a very rude manner. Baram, oh? Hey, let me go and bring the good meat. I am very, very sorry.
People get meat from.
Exactly. So we should have a taste of it.
Mm-hmm.
Since we suffer to cook it.
Mm-hmm.
Even though it's against the tradition that women should have a taste of it.
It's good, it's good. You should taste
it. Elisa, take now. Mm-hmm. I brought it for us to eat. At least we are the one that cook it.
Mm-hmm.
Only show my taste.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. She tested it.
I don't want any trouble. Before they will say I have violated tradition again. No, I don't want any issues at all.
Auntie, since when have you started respecting the elders?
I'm respecting them. I'm afraid of them, sir. I don't want any problems at all.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I've already got to beg them. I beg them. I'm happy. I'm at peace. Them too, they are happy. They are eating.
You've changed, though.
I'm not
okay. This masquerade should always have come so that it will turn you.
No, I'm tame. I'm tame.
I don't know one way. Boss on a single.
That serves her right. She's a very stupid woman. This will make her to know and understand the kind of village she finds herself in.
Yes.
Yes, oh. Boys, you tried very well. You will really try.
Thank you, thank you.
Next time she tries this, we are going to eat 21 goats.
Bam!
21?
9. See, I can't wait for her to cross my path again. Anytime she crosses my path again, Papaya, I will deal with her. By that time, we will give her another fun. She will bring the gold. I'm not even.
Brother,
Are you okay?
Okay, go, go, go.
Obia, are you alright?
Obia.
I don't know what's wrong.
Who locked this place? Where's the key?
What's wrong with you?
Hey! Who locked this place? The key!
My stomach, I want a stool. Stomach is paining you?
Yes.
When did this start? What did you eat?
Only this is not the right time to ask questions. Just the key!
The key to the toilet.
Key!
I left the key at Mazibe's house. Let me get it for you.
I'll die before then. Let me find Bush.
I don't walk, I don't suffer, I don't run, I don't joke.
Just all to of make you happy. You will all eat meat in this village. Everybody, one by one.
Wanna what I see? I was a guinea come game, me no way. Copy when they give me. I am full of Naya.
We have to do this for our late brother's sake.
That's true.
Is it? If not for us.
Mm. Yeah.
You know our brother.
Mm.
Like I would have seen the other side of the villagers.
What is it?
I have to make use of the toilet.
Ibe ran home.
Mm. That he wants to go and defecate.
Mm.
Now yourself.
Mm.
What did both of you eat?
Amaron.
Hey!
I doubt if I can make it home, Biko. Let me make use of the bush.
What is wrong?
Okaka! Please, make space for me! Make space for me there!
No, that's why I don't like eating goat meat.
Mama, let me go get your drugs.
Uche.
What is it, Papa?
Uche, go and buy me tissue. I am dying, Uche.
You know, since I came back, I've gone to toilet three times. So, chai, alam, chai, obia.
Oh, I love you. Now, what let you?
Up here, oh. Chimo, what is all this?
Wait.
What are we going to call this one? What are we going to call this one? No.
That is why I hate goat meat. It has a way of disgracing someone and making one pot like this.
Seems that you people put too much pepper and maggi. Huh? People will kill somebody one day.
No, Papa, we didn't though. Papa, I just can't tell why we are purging like this. I can't tell.
But it is not supposed to. It is not supposed to affect you people. I hope you did not eat of it too.
Just one.
Because we cooked it now. Oh! Hey! Did I tell you that women don't eat of it? I hope you people have not offended the gods.
No, Papa. If not, Mamuche would have been purging by now. But it's just us now. Papa, it's just us. Ome.
It's coming. Eh? It's coming.
Hey. Mama, chalu, not on them. Oh, Mama, let's take.
Nnaka, Nwa Amadi. Has he gotten to this point? Eh?
You will not understand. I'm half dead here.
Sorry. Should I quickly check the pot and bring more meat for you to eat?
Yeah? You want to kill me?
How?
Eh? Do you know I don't like pepper? Yet, you're happy because you did not eat the meat.
Why will I eat it? Why will I eat it? This is a sound of warning to all of you. Let me see. Next time, come and make me cook goat meat for you. This is the sound of the arrival of Agbaranwa Oma Eliza. Eliza,
I hope you are not the cause of what I am going through right now.
Naka, I hope that next time you people will not have the effort to order me to go and make goat meat pepper soup for you.
Hey.
Lisa. So you
before you take your bottle break my head before you wear a dagger me
stop holding your buttocks like that. Come and eat more meat
before you wear a kata kudemiri.
What does that mean?
What?
You looked at me and you said Ijiwa. What does that mean?
I wasn't talking to you. I was.
What does Ijiwa mean?
No, I was telling myself. I was telling myself Ijiwa. How did I
tell you? Hey! You looked at me and you said Ijiwa.
Honey?
Huh?
Honey.
Me?
Honey.